Hey everyone, today I will be showing to you my first tutorials under Anna Mason School, and this is the shiny shells I enrolled or I subscribe again to her school, online school, so that I can practice once again her techniques and her style. And I really enjoy how she managed to do the tutorials. It is very relaxing and very inspiring. Painting shiny shells is kind of a long process, but I really enjoyed how it comes out a realistic looking. I'm really impressed with Anna's styles and technique, and we managed to follow her instructions because she had videos to watch and and the colors that we have to use, and also the layout of the subject. You know, following videos, tutorials online, it is not easy because you know, they are doing it so fast sometimes, and you have to concentrate on the instructions. And it is still your own styles and technique that will be the point in the end of the subject. So I won't talk too much, and I hope you watch until the end because you will see how beautiful it will turn out, these shiny shells. I put it on the first start of the videos, my finished paintings. Thanks everyone for coming, for subscribing and commenting to my videos, and I will check on your channel. Bye.